to business. The information spoken is not permitted, including electronic cigarettes. Shutting off this device is also not permitted, and it must be administered in a very advantage. Ladies and gentlemen, your safety is very important to us and Malaysia Airlines, so please listen carefully as we take you through some important safety features specific to this aircraft, as it may differ from other types of aircraft. Put your baggage in the overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you. It's important to keep the aisles and exits clear. Fasten your seatbelt by pushing the two metal heads together until they click and pull to tighten. To undo, you lift the flap. You should be seated with your seatbelt fastened and visible even when the seatbelt sign is on. Preparing for takeoff, please enable the flight mode feature on your personal devices. All electronic devices must be switched off during taxi, takeoff, and landing. Do not charge your devices during this time. Small devices may be handheld or kept. Larger devices such as laptops must be stowed. If you drop your personal devices in between seats, do not attempt to retrieve. Call your cabin crew for help. Put your seat upright and armrest down. Stow your tray table and keep the window shades up. You should do this when we're landing too. Remember, it's illegal to smoke on this flight, even electronic cigarettes. And that includes the toilets where sensitive smoke detectors are installed. Tampering with a smoke detector is an offense. If there's a change in cabin pressure, the oxygen mask will drop. Be seated. Pull the mask firmly towards you. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull on the bands to tighten. Breathe normally. Put your mask on for this function. Please let us know, and we will be happy to find you another seat. Please take a few moments to read it carefully, even if you're a frequent flyer, while our cabin crew conducts their final checks. Enjoy your flight.